Mika, do you have any idea what this is? I saw this in a book once. Isn't it Moscow before the catastrophe? I found it in the chief's office. Why would he have something like that? That's a very good question. I've never seen this before. You say the chief had it? Let's show it one more time. Alright, what if we show her this now? Memo. Mika, as a matter of fact, Gillian? Ah, that's right. Maybe she's better off not knowing. We did really tell her we found it in the chief's office, if that's what he's talking about. I wonder if this is really Harry's handwriting. Gillian, I have a video phone call from Jamie. I'll connect you. Answer it.
Gillian, it's me, Jamie. Listen carefully.
I'm trying to reach you.
You know that Queen's Hospital? I found out that they undertook a major expansion project in 2035 to put in a basement. That's right, they have a basement.
Under the desk.
Basement construction is really unusual here in Neo Kobe. That's why there were still records of it. But there's more. The director of that hospital, Chin Shu Ho, has had his license suspended in the past for performing eugenics experiments at an illicit underground facility.
I saw that.
Are you telling me Queens has underground treatment facilities?
That has to be it, Gillian. Chin Shu Ho is performing skin operations on Snatchers underground.
And that means that Chin himself is also probably a Snatcher. Or rather, the real Chin, the original Chin, was snatched.
So, that entire ground-level complex is just a front for the underground facilities.
And if we hit that hospital, we can ruin the Snatcher's plans. Well, this is it, Metal. We're heading right into the enemy's headquarters this time.
Gillian?
Yeah?
This sounds really dangerous.
Yep.
I just wanted you to know, I want you to come home safe.
Jamie.
Aww.
The reason I left you is because I thought you were pushing yourself too hard. Being self-destructive. And it seemed like the wedding ring you were wearing when they found us had become a tremendous burden on you. I didn't want that to be the only reason we stayed together.
Oh, Jamie, I never felt that way at all.
I'll be waiting for you. We may not have our memories, but you are the only one I've ever shared any time with. Be careful, Gillian.
How would you know that? You don't have your memory.
Jamie.
Are you all right, Gillian?
Yeah. All right, Metal, let's go. We have to pay a visit to Queen's Hospital. Her Majesty is waiting.
Okay, guess we're going to Queen's Hospital.
Just where do you think you're going?
Yeah, how far is it?
This is most unusual. The turbo cycle seems to be out of control.
Thought it was taking a long time.
Manual. I'll take over.
Understood. I've switched to manual control.
Does control this thing now?
Well, how is it?
What the? We've got no brakes. Metal, the brake system out. Pronto.
Sorry, Gillian. Looks like sabotage. No doubt the Snatcher's handiwork.
Nice.
Sabotage? But the only one who could work on the turbo cycle.
Worry about that later.
Harry?
Gillian, we've got to do something quickly.
Let's pull the emergency lever. Metal, pull that lever over here. Now, it could be the chief, because remember, the snatchers... Or, you know... The snatcher is not the chief. The snatcher is the snatcher disguised as the chief. So the snatchers can work on this thing as well, right? If they have the programming to do so. Alright, here goes. The brake? It broke off. I guess we've had it. Give up? Jump out. You can't be serious. At this speed, you'll be torn to pieces. We'd never survive it. It would be like jumping off the Brooklyn Bridge. That's a rather dated image, don't you think? So we have to give up? We've had it. There's nothing we can do. Don't give up so easy. There might be a way out of this yet. So I don't know what give up means. What in the world are you doing? Press button? Alright, let's try a long shot. I'll push this button here.
And a good morning to you, my friend. Bud Miller with you here on the big 90.7. Looks like we're gonna have a bright...
You've turned the radio on, Gillian. What are you doing? Turning the radio on. I'll try another button. Oh no, that's the switch for the afterburner. Whoops. You've boosted our thrust by 23%. Do something, Gillian. Drive into a sand pile? Alright, I'll try plowing this thing into the sand pile over here. Hang on tight. Yeah! Damn, won't anything work? What does give up do? What? Are you giving up? We're finished. It's been nice knowing you, Gillian. Shut up. There must be something. It's hopeless. We're moving at over 200 kilometers per hour. There's no way we can survive. Damn, the speed keeps increasing. Hit cliff? Pray to God? I've got it. We'll try sideswiping the cliff. Hang on, Metal. Yeah! Damn, even that won't stop it. Pray to God? Wait. Oh no, Gillian's given up. Now we're truly doomed. Didn't mean to hit that. Oh, shut up, will you? I'll think of something. Probably. We're going to die! We're going to die! We've had it. Oh dear lord. Pray to God. Well, Metal, I haven't known you for very long, but it's been fun. Gillian, let's pray together. Actually, I'm not that religious. I didn't think so. That's it, Gillian. Prayer, look! A new command has appeared on the menu. Hit control panel.
Damn! What else can we do? Metal, start punching buttons.
Any buttons at all?
Yes! Yes! Push anything!
Gillian, this doesn't seem to be doing any good.
Damn, I was sure that would work.
Gillian, the road makes a sharp right turn just 1,500 meters ahead. At this speed, we'll never make it! Gillian! Gillian!
Hey, Gillian!
Huh?
Over here! What's that?
Random?
Gillian, over here! Random!
Yeah.
Gillian, you gotta jump over to my bike! Hurry!
800 meters until we reach the curve.
What about Metal Gear?
Metal, you go first!
What? Not again!
Move your butt! That curve's just ahead!
Understood. One, two, three!
All right, Gillian, now it's your turn. Keep her steady.
300 meters until you reach the curve.
Gillian, jump! I can't! My timing's off!
150 meters!
Gillian, now!
70 meters!
Now, Gillian, now!
Oh, we're too late!
Whoa. Did he make it? He
Gillian.
Did. That's gonna hang it on.
He didn't make it.
Don't bury me so fast. I'm right here.
Don't you even know how to ride a motorcycle?
Gillian, it's not much farther to Queen's Hospital, and you could probably use the exercise anyway. Why don't we just continue the rest of the way like this?
This is exercise?
Yeah.
Queens Hospital.
So, this is the place, huh?
Random, are you sure you know what you're doing? This isn't going to be a field trip, you know. We may not come back.
And the bounty for this one will more than make up for it.
If you're around to spend it, that is.
Gillian, let's get going.
Wow, okay. So we're here with Random. I don't remember this. The building is not typical of those constructed as hospitals. It's probably originally used as an office building or for some other purpose. I remember that description, though. It's their camouflage, Random says. Random says an old building like this wouldn't attract anybody's attention. They really thought it through, didn't they? Underground operations. The subway, huh? That's rather suspicious. It looks like Jamie may have been right. I've confirmed it on my internal geographic records. One of the old subway lines passes directly under here. Most of the ground in Neo Kobe is too soft to allow underground digging. I've got the data from earlier visit recorded, so you can open it at any time. Random, what do you think? I'll know when I get in there. Do you sense anything? Yeah, their foul breath. I don't need no sensors to tell me what I need to know. Is that some special sense you bounty hunters have? Won't do us any good to discuss this out here. Let's head in. Alright. Heading in. Now entering their security system. Lock disabled. Alright, Random, let's go. I'm ready for anything. Alright, I'll open the door. Is he ready for anything? Are we ready for anything? It's really quiet in here, Random says. There has to be an entrance to the lower level in here somewhere. I know. Under that desk. Let's look around, see if Random has any other anecdotes. Pretty lonely reception area, Random says. So I'll see if he'll say anything else. Metal Gear says, now that you mention it, there are still a few things about the third room that we haven't cleared up yet. Yeah, I know. Headed there. It appears that it has been left like this for some time. I see. This is part of their camouflage, too. I'm not picking any movement. There's nobody else in the area. The only footprints are those that we left. So we are the only ones who have been in and out of here, huh? Nothing has changed since our last visit. Random says that. So that means that nobody's in here, huh? That would appear to be the case. I cannot detect any footprints besides ours. Okay. Let's investigate the third room, he says. I want to see if Random has anything to say about the other rooms first. Bear with me, guys. If we talk here... So what do you think of this hospital? Well, it definitely looks like it's not being used. Still, I sense something. Probably their smell. We've checked it out before. As you can see, there's nothing here. You might have missed something. Let's check really carefully. You have to trust your instincts. Gillian, be quiet. They will hear us if you make noise like that. You never know where they may be hiding. Let's keep conversation to the absolute minimum. I don't think they're in here. Alright, let's move into the first room. Looks like an operating room, Random says. It's a virtual reality monitor to support the surgeon as he conducts the operation. Let's investigate the third room. This is really bugging me, Random says. I'm not reading any traces of Snow 9. What do you think this room is used for? Surgery, right? But it's not used now. Something weird about that? So it's just another ploy of theirs, huh? After seeing all of this, I think most guys would head home. It's gotta be a way to get to the lower level somewhere. Let's check out the other rooms. Such as the third room. Some kind of a research lab, Random says. It's like something out of an old science fiction movie. Just like a dentist. Even the most costly equipment is useless. Geez, Random says, none of this stuff looks like it would be any good with beer. There's nothing pleasant in any of the containers. If the Snatchers are going to show, I wish they'd hurry up. This is getting pretty boring. Geez, sorry. Got cobwebs on it. The ceiling. So this was their research lab, huh? Yep, just a glorified closet now. That room on the end seems a little suspicious, doesn't it? Yeah. Yeah, shush. Okay, finally, guys. Gillian, let's try switching my light on, shall we? Pitch black in here, ain't it? If there's a way down, it has to be here. I bet you're right, Gillian. I know we're right. There's still something about this room that we haven't examined yet. Well, let's hurry it up and check it out. What do you think of this room? The lack of lights is weird. I can't think of any reason for that. So maybe the Snatchers don't need lights, huh? This room may have some kind of trap or other device in it. What kind of device are you talking about? Why don't we just take a good look around? Yeah, yeah. Light is now on. I turn control of it over to you. Boom, boom, boom. I'll let you handle it, Gillian. Why, thank you. Really? Especially designed for use by bad guys, huh? Gillian, we still haven't figured out what these rails are for. I know what the rails are for. What's this? Looks like a castle or something. Face to face. Now this is just a little suspicious. I bet this is the way downstairs. There must be a switch somewhere. They run under this desk. Perhaps this desk is designed to slide? No kidding. I think you're right. I know it's that thing. It's what about that drawer? I know it's this. We move this and that the desk slides. No kidding. It's too bad, there's nothing in there. Quiet down, Gillian, we'll be heard. We've been talking the whole time to each other. Just me that's the one that can't talk? What's this? Face to face. Doesn't this look like the picture on the wall in the chief's office? Yep. Doo-doo. That's a famous optical illusion, isn't it? Random says. I get it. Their eyes don't register optical illusions. We better check that out. It's not something a human would notice easily. It could be a sign of some kind. I see. Face to face. This could mean something. Let's check it out. Oh god. I bet this vase is some kind of a switch. What do we have for him, Johnny? Alright, I will try lifting it up. Oh! The desk slid to one side, revealing a stairway leading down. I'm so shocked.
This apparently leads down to a lower level.
It looks like Jamie was right. Queen's Hospital does have a basement.
And that basement is the Snatcher's main lair. Out of the frying pan and into the fire, as they say. Well, what do we do now, Gillian?
Look at the stairway. Unlike the hallway, these stairs do not have any dust on them. In other words, our friends use this, right? Don't worry, it's well built. If these stairs can handle a Snatcher, they won't have any trouble with us, Random says. Motion detector? I don't read anything at the moment. Oh, the Metal Gear's motion detector. I thought there was one in the stairwell there. My sensors are not picking anything up. Beep! It appears to go straight down. A door is visible below. ascending stairs.
It's a very narrow stairway. We'll have to go down single file.
Okay, who's going to take the point?
That's obvious. The guy with the light.
Hey, that's not fair.
Well, well, what do we have here?
It's the hospital corridor.
It's the same hallway, but not the one that's on the first floor.
Oh.
So what does that mean?
An entire floor of Queen's Hospital has been duplicated underground.
Right.
So the same floor is both upstairs and downstairs, sort of like parallel worlds.
So that desolate setup upstairs is all just a smokescreen.
Really?
They're making it look like the place is closed down, but in reality, they're keeping themselves quite busy.
Gillian, that means we're already right in the middle of their headquarters. Please use extreme caution.
Only I? Random doesn't have to? Let's look at everything. There is a reception booth in the middle of the floor, as upstairs, and there are three doors off the hallway. Everything is exactly the same, Gillian says. Random says it's like we jumped through time or something. It's been polished quite meticulously. Nothing like upstairs at all. I see. It was a linoleum floor, huh? The monitors and control consoles also appear well cared for. In other words, this stuff gets looked at regularly. We better be real careful. I'm surprised they don't have motion sensors, unless they're already aware of us. The monitors are switched off, but the AC power lamps are still lit. Doors are closed. I'm not reading any movement. We're the only ones in the area. The construction and design of the hallways and rooms is absolutely identical to the floor above. Waxed rather nicely. I just can't imagine a bunch of snatchers crawling around waxing floors. They seem to like things tidy, don't they? Random says. It's obviously used differently from the floor above. There are switches here to open the doors. The design of the reception booth is the same as that upstairs. It has been used quite recently. The monitors are still warm. Still warm. Sorry, guys. What's this? Unlike the first floor, there are only two door switches. There are only two buttons here. I wonder how one could get the third door open. There must be some kind of trick or something. I mean, there's only two buttons. Why don't we check out the other rooms until we figure out how to open the third floor, Random says. We will. I'm just being thorough. We're just gonna say the doors are closed. Alright. Alright, we can't talk, although we've been talking the entire time. Switch one. Alright, I'll push switch number one. Door number one opened. Check out the first room. We're in room number one. The lights are on, unlike upstairs. There's an operating table in the middle of the room. This appears to be their real treatment area. With these lights, it actually looks like a real hospital. Various X-ray devices have been installed in the ceiling. Same as upstairs. A number of brand new medical monitors are installed. It appears to be a standard operating table. Cables run from it to a number of the machines around the room. Oh. Down here. There's nothing of note besides the medical equipment. Random says it's a pretty big place. Can't really see everything at once. Let's take a look from one side to the other. We will. I'm gonna, like, pan to the right and there's gonna be a Snatcher standing right there looking at us. Besides the standard X and gamma rays, they can also project neutron and proton particle beams with this equipment. I would suspect that this is used in cancer treatment. The lens has been polished quite nicely. It's got a good beat to it. These are monitors for ultrasound, MRI scanners, and other imaging equipment. They are already connected to their nearby machines. Though switched off, they are getting power. The equipment is in standby mode. The surface of the bed is still quite warm. It's as if someone were lying there until just moments ago. Oh boy. I'm not picking up any movement, at least not anymore. There was some movement, but I've lost it now. Seriously? Why didn't you tell me that? This is odd. The reading comes and goes. Probably a sensor malfunction on my part. No, there's someone in here with us then. Something is moving and then stopping, apparently. Whoa! The smell from those drugs could knock a guy down. I wonder if this is where they carry out their treatment. It sure looks like that way. There's no mistake. This is their nest. Let's take the place out. Just relax, Random says. Let's take a look at the other rooms, too. Well, that's it, then. Let's trash the place. I'm gonna save here, because I have a feeling once we look over... Let's look over the entire room. It's a Snatcher! Don't scare me like that. It's just a specimen. It's a model of a human skeleton. No doubt used for anatomical study. But was it moving a little? This is rather grotesque. It's somewhat distorted. For a medical model, it's quite inaccurate, Metal Gear says. When you look at them like this, there really isn't much difference between them and humans, is there? No, I'm sure there is quite a world of difference. It's gone. The skeleton is gone? It was definitely there a moment ago. Cue the music. I read movement. This room. Gillian, watch it!